Good evening, and welcome to the Songs and Sounds of Christmas in 2020. My good friend Jim Martinez and good friend Catherine Skinner, they're going to be joining me tonight. The year of a lot of things that have happened, and with the COVID thing that broke out in March and has continued to go on, we unfortunately were not able to have a concert with an audience, but we decided that we were not going to let the Grinch of COVID ruin a program. And so we wanted to just do this for our family, our people in our church, and friends around. And we just pray and hope that you'll be blessed with what you hear tonight. And we just, again, look forward to just having a good evening. And so I'd like to open up this evening with a song. It's the most wonderful time of year. I'll be following that with a song called Sleigh Ride, and then I'll be bringing Jim Martinez up. And so again, welcome, and we just hope and trust that you'll just sit back and enjoy, and may God bless you this season. Thank you. And now I would like to bring up Jim Martinez. Jim and I go back a few years. I have to stop back and think. What was 2015 when you and I met? Kind of in person?
About, yeah.
Anyway, one of the things that Jim has done over the years is his Charlie Brown Christmas, and I'm proud to say that he's going to bring some of his Charlie Brown Christmas with him tonight. So this one that we're going to do is Christmas Time Is Here, a Vince Guaraldi piece.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. I'm honored to be a part of the Jim and Jim Christmas festivities today. I'm Catherine Skinner, and welcome. Oh, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bear Square. Through the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock that night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle and a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell rock. Jim Martinez. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up those feet. Jingle around the block. Mix and a mingle and a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock. Right. Thank you. Thank you. All right. We're going to do one for you guys. It's not as well known. It's called Man with the Bag. I'm not even sure who actually did this originally. It's a really fun song. Hope you like it. Well, old Mr. Jingle is soon gonna gringle, soon gonna bingle all the apples away. Everybody's waiting for the man with a bag, cause Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full, it's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop at every stop on the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with a bag, cause Christmas is coming again. He'll be here with the answers to the prayers that you made through the year. You'll get yours if you've done everything you should. Extra special good he'll make this December, the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, cause Christmas is here again. Old Mr. Kringle is soon gonna jingle the bells that will tingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, cause Christmas is here again. He's got a sleigh full, it's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop at every stop on the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, cause Christmas is here again. He'll be here with the answers to the prayers that you made through the year. You'll get yours if you've done everything you should. Extra special good he'll make this December, the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting, they're all congregating, waiting for the man with the bag. Better watch out now. Whew. All right.
Thank you.
chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from one to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
Outstanding. Thank you, Catherine. I love your voice. Anyway, I'm going to do a piece now. This one I learned when I was just a small child, when I used to listen to LPs of theater organ records, and this one always intrigued me. And so I'd like to play it to you now. It's called The Brazilian Sleigh Bells. Thank you. Thank you. One of the groups that I always enjoyed listening to was a group called Mannheim Steamroller. I love the arrangements that they've done. Some of the songs I learned, and I'd like to play one for you right now called Still, Still, Still. Nice, quiet little Christmas carol, and I'd like to do that now.
Thank you.
like the shadows of the morning. Climb up to the August afternoon. Charlie has a way of picking up the day just by walking slowly in a room. Maybe it's a kind of magic that only little boys can do. But seeing Charlie smile can make you stop a while and get you thinking, glad you're here. He's only a boy named Charlie, a boy named Charlie Brown. He's just the kid next door, perhaps a little more. He's every kid in every town. Well, the world is full of lots of people here and there and all around. But people after all start out as being small. We're all a boy named Charlie Brown. The kid next door, perhaps a little more. He's every kid in every town. Well, the world is full of lots of people here and there and all around. But we're all a boy named Charlie Brown. Thank you. Moving on. Well, we've got, this is a beautiful song, but we also want to, we want to acknowledge that there are so many families out there who can't be together this Christmas. So we want to dedicate a song to them. We also want to remember our military families out there who miss lots of holidays. So thank you and prayers, blessings to them.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents. by the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if I.
Jazz it up a little bit, aren't we?
Oh, yeah.
Wake everybody back up.
That's right. Two, three, four.
Everybody knows this one. Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. I've been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I can be as good if you check off my Christmas list. Well, Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really, that's not a lot. I've been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Play it for me, boys.
Thank you.
missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I can be as good if you check off my Christmas list. Well, Santa baby forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. I don't mean on the phone, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Hurry tonight. Oh, Santa. Oh, thank you.
After that there, I almost hate to play this next one because I don't want to put people back to sleep again. But I told you earlier about enjoying the pieces that Mannheim Steamroller wrote. And this is another one. This is an arrangement that they did. So you'll hear probably a little flute sound and a really nice interval. But this was one of my favorites during Christmas, is The Holly and the Ivy.
I haven't spoken all concert, and the sound guys are running with the soundboard, and it surprised them. I'm so happy that I get to say something. First of all, Jim, thank you for having me. I really, an honor to be back. And I also want to mention something, and that was beautiful, by the way, beautiful piece. Catherine Skinner, why don't you come up and get ready for the next song? I want to just mention Catherine Skinner. If those of you that are watching remember the John Skinner Orchestra from back in the day, I played in that band in the 80s and 90s. That's how long ago I started with the band. But John Skinner was a wonderful trumpeter and a great band leader. And so Catherine, of course.
And a great father.
And a great, I'm sure. Absolutely, I'm sure, yes. So, and that's evident because you're a great daughter. So, yeah, yeah. So anyway, we're just happy to be here and to celebrate Christmas all collectively together. And we're sad all of you aren't here in person, but we have a limited audience, and the audience are close friends, so it's as if we have a wonderful audience anyway, right? I love the energy. Yeah. So we're going to do a song written by, I can't read it, I'm on my glasses.
David Foster.
David Foster.
This is the beautiful David Foster song, yeah. We've sung songs now, well, almost all Christmas songs, well, not all, but so many Christmas songs are written to Santa, right? They're grown-ups asking for cars and jewelry and chipmunks asking for hula hoops. And so this is a different kind of grown-up Christmas list. Do you remember me? I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. Well, I'm all grown up now. Can you still help somehow? I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list, not for myself, but for a world in need. No more lives torn apart, that wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts. Every man would have a friend, that love would never end, and time would heal all hearts. Oh, this is my grown-up Christmas list. As children we believe the brandest sight to see is something lovely wrapped beneath our tree. Well, heaven surely knows that packages and bows can never heal a hurting human soul. No more lives torn apart, that wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts. Every man would have a friend, and life would never end, and time would heal all hearts. Oh, this is my grown-up Christmas list. What is this illusion called? The innocence of youth, maybe only in our blind belief can we ever find the truth. Would never start, and time would heal all hearts. Every man would have a friend, and right would always win, and love will never end. This is my grown-up Christmas list. This is my only lifelong wish. This is my grown-up Christmas. Thank you.
I hope that everybody has been enjoying what we've been doing so far. It's been a real delight getting together with Jim and Catherine. I think we first got together last February, didn't we, for our Valentine's love songs. And I hope that we can do that again for 2021. So we're just hoping that the COVID thing will, maybe by then the vaccines will start working and we'll start seeing numbers come down. It's our prayer that 2021 will be a much better year than 2020 has been. So we've got a few more to do and then we're going to wrap it up. Another Mannheim Steamroller. This one, it's a lullaby, and I'd like to do that one. And then I'm also going to segue two versions of Away in the Manger. One is the English version, and the other one is, of course, the one that everybody knows there, learned when they were probably kindergarten or younger. So anyway, this is a Christmas lullaby and Away in the Manger. Thank you. We're going to do another piece that's a favorite too. I think it's been around ever since I've been around, Winter Wonderland. And every time when we sing that and play it, it brings a smile to everybody. So I'd like to do Winter Wonderland next. Well, again, we hope that you enjoyed it. We're going to wrap it up our set with a song that I think everybody learned when they were ever since they were around. I'd like to invite Jim. I'd like to invite Catherine. And I just, again, want to publicly thank you for being here and making the trip up here. And like I said, we're gonna do February if all possible, right? You're going to do Valentine love songs. So watch your calendars and let's hope for good numbers. So anyway, so we're going to end with Jingle Bells.
This is a sing-along. So all of you in your living room, stand up. Here we go.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Can't hear you. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Should we take it away? I think we should take it away. Let's hear from these guys. Here we go, and the chorus.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, Merry Christmas, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.